We were blessed, I suppose, to come across himself and Miss United. He's progressed, which is a big thing, and maybe we just got into chasing in time from the hulls. He was very good over hulls. He was shot the time a little bit, and he was making probably the one mistake in the whole race that was putting him out. He's an awful intelligent, clever horse, and I'd say he knows that if he makes a mistake in the fence, he'd definitely remember it if he makes it. So he's too clever to make it, so we're having a great time with him. And so far, he's progressing, and hopefully he'll keep winning away. And he seems to have the edge on a few of the horses meet at the moment, which is a great thing. You know, a horse, if you're in charge, well, you get a lot of confidence out of that.